Charlie Sheen is suing Warner Brothers Television and the executive producer of Two and a Half Men for $100 million. The lawsuit filed Thursday alleges production was halted on the CBS sitcom to punish Sheen. Warner Brothers had put the show on hiatus to allow Sheen time to seek therapy. Then the network halted production for the season after Sheen launched tirades at executive producer Chuck Lorre. Sheen was fired from Two and a Half Men this week, leaving the top-rated sitcom's future in doubt. Sheen's lawsuit alleges that Warner Brothers bowed to Lorre's desire to punish him. The suit also said that the producer and Warner conspired to blame the actor for causing production to stop. The suit was also filed on behalf of the sitcom's crew, which was put out of work. Warner Brothers declined to comment on the suit.